Hey man, it's your boy out here. You know, I made a trip on past the Mire of Sadness. We're out here today hanging out by the Desert of Infinite Wind. You see over there in the distance, you got the Temple of Tufanatlaka. There's some people out here I really don't want to run into. We got some beef a long time ago. Plus, people be looking all ashy out here. So, anyway, we're going to sit back. I'm going to try to do a landscaping. This is my strong point. I'm not a landscape artist. And, ooh, dang. Whew, that is some wind, man. Ooh, man, boy, sand up in your face. Trying to take my eyeballs out, man. Shoot. Anyway, yeah, we're going to get on that. We're going to start into some painting over here. Look. Some little caravaners. I will get them in there. Yeah, as you can see, we're going to start with like three basic values. You want to have a light for the sky, a middle color for the background, and then you want to have like your foreground have the most contrast, but it needs to be a distinct value set. Like, I'm going to do darker for the foreground over here, and I'm going to keep that because we got shadows on us from the mountains off to the east. You know what? Skull Mountain. I'm not going that way either, man. There's just too many weirdos out in the desert areas, man. I just try to stay away. Okay, anyway. See, back in the background, we're going to use atmospheric perspective. You can see that, like, you can barely make the outline of the temple. Yeah, there we go. And we're going to... Just nice blending. We need some nice complementary colors here. I like to mix a little bit off complementary. I normally would do like a yellow. Here's a yellow and a maroon. We're gonna do kind of an orangey maroon, orangey purple blue. Bloodlord 549 says, man, I ain't gonna read all that. Look, man, look, it's a desert out here. People just like that. Thanks for the sub, Cacodemon Cacus. What's a caravaner? Oh man, they're just these dudes that are around here. Those caravaners are kind of like sleep fans, man. They run around on weird camel things. I don't know what you call them, snafus. I don't know, selling soul water. Weird folks, but they chill. Well, there you go, once again. Like I said, I don't do landscapes much, but I hope you like it. I'm gonna get on out of here, man. I'm getting kind of thirsty. Man, isn't there a well? I'm fucking Skull Mountain.